The Usos, as of tonight, are at 467.
Oh!
Championship record in real jeopardy right now.
Oh! Sent on by Woods, and now a pose of his own. Ma.cé does not like it. Tag made, here comes Kofi Kingston, former WWE champion. New Day's perhaps the greatest tag team in WWE history because of moves like that. The double team by Kofi, hook of the leg and a kick out.
You got to think New Day really want to sharpen themselves up right now ahead of an apparent assault on that Uso title reign.
Yeah, here's Xavier Woods now from the top rope. Again, double team. New Day showing why they set the record of 483 days in the first place.
Full control of this one. Maximum male models failing really to get out of the block so far.
Woods sent out to the apron. Go, 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 go. Now, Maxine rushing over to... Oh, and now Ma.cé getting involved. Maxine distracting the official. Cover now. Ma.cé looking. Oh, shoulders were never down.
A unique offense there. This moron referee missing that entire attack by the maximum.
Well, what
male
do you want
models.
Him to do, Wade? I mean, Maxine's running around.
It's supposed to be your job to maintain control. Let me tell you about this doofus referee. He's had a YouTube account for 13 years. He's on global TV every single week. He's amassed a total of 200 followers.
Cover! And here's a kick out. What are you getting at with this whole thing?
I mean, trust me, I've got some dirt on this.
Dan Engler's his name, by the way.
Absolute.
What are you going to tell us about the dirt, or what are you going to do?
He's got a 9-year-old son who's already beaten him. He's had a YouTube account for 1 week. How can you be on global TV that often and get 200 followers in 13 years?
And now Ma.cé looking for the upset. Xavier Woods lands at his feet, rolls through. Tag made. Here comes Kofi. And Kofi Kingston off the top rope, picking up the pace.
Ready to steamroller through the opposition.
Nice drop kick by Kofi. And a knee. Dropping Ma.cé. And Kingston! Down goes Ma.cé. He's not quite going the maximum male model's way tonight. Boom drop! Xavier Woods takes out Ma.cé, who's been little to no factor in this match, thanks to Woods and Kingston. Now face first. Kofi Kingston and a splash to the spine! Tag made! And a little midnight hour action. Cool. Cover. Woods and Kingston with the win.